If you have a body part that is lagging, you know, instead of killing it, back off a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Let it rest more. Hit it hard, get the blood in there, but let it rest more, and then you're gonna see growth. Here's what I tell everybody. First of all, the big mistake people make when they see a body part, it's not responding, what they do automatically, they train it more. And this is wrong, because now you're overtraining that body part. You see what I'm saying? So now, if you talk to somebody who knows what's going on in your body and knows your body, he will be able to better assist you. So now what I tell people, for an example, they tell me, oh man, I'm doing 500 pounds of legs. Everything hurt me, my back hurt me, my knee hurt me. But you know, my legs are not growing. Well, you know why? Because it have been proven over and over and over again. And forget about been proven. I've been doing this for 30 years, you know, plus. You know what I'm saying? So I seen people who have big legs, and I seen people who suffer to have big legs and they don't. And you know what I found out? People that have, let's talk about this, you know, muscle, because you were having problem with. People that have bigger legs, they never do super heavy weight and only 4 and 5 reps and put it back. No, they always do 15 and above, starting in the 70s and 80s. Tom Platz, he always did 25s on a squat. You know what I'm saying? And he had the biggest legs in the world. Kai Greene, my client, look at his legs. Branch Warren, my client, look at his legs. And you know what? I'm looking at him, I'm absorbing, and I used to write stuff down. Like Branch, he never did anything less than 15. Like he start with 15 to 25. He never goes do one or two sets or no, because your legs, you're walking on them. They're a different type of tissue. They, you know, the fiber in them. They're not gonna grow by doing 1 and 2. You know what I'm saying? You gotta hit them 15 or more, because anything less than that, you know, like if you do super heavy, you're only training your back and in your joint, and that's something in bodybuilding we don't wanna do. And like I said, you hit them once, but hit them hard and let them rest. People, they start training more and more in the gym. Come on, guys, you don't grow in the gym. We all know, I say it for a million times, you're gonna grow while resting and feeding. You know, you're not gonna grow in the gym. I don't care if you spend hours and hours, you know. Well, you know, look at Kai or look at Jay Cutler. You're not Kai and you're not Jay Cutler. And you're not doing what they're doing. You don't have the genetic they have. Every individual is different. But then they see, like for example, Kai boards someplace and he's training for a couple hours or 3 hours or whatever. But that's not mean, that's what he does. You know, when I go train Kai for an example for Arnold, you know, a couple years ago when he won all the Arnolds, you know, I went there, our workouts never more than 45 minutes except on leg day, take a little over an hour. Now remember, there is a fine line too. You know, like I'm glad you guys asking me those questions so we can show people. So now if you, you know, remember from 0 to 45 minutes, really has been proven in many study, your GH level is high. You know, you're at high output, you're really growing, you're putting the glycogen, you're bringing the blood to that muscles you're training. But then after 45 minutes, you start going into cortisol level, you know, your GH level started plummeting and all that. So you really, if you train too long, it's not a good thing for you. You know, so don't think that you're gonna grow in the gym if you sleep in the gym. That's not true. You know what I'm saying? Now, you know, some people I suggest they train twice a day, you know, in the off season, because they have a lot of good food, a lot of good nutrients, a lot of good vitamins, you know. So it's good to train twice a day if you have the time, you know, if that's what you want to do. You know what I'm saying? But with me, I never train more than once a day. For an example, Kai never trained more than once a day. Jay never trained. So, you know, you start like learning.